left to Drast AK. Is going to throw down a smoke before he makes his way in with the bomb. Can he get the bomb down? He is waiting behind the main boxes here. Some fire through the boxes. Drast AK has 75 points of health. He's still waiting. Takes a little bit of damage down to 57. He's getting hit up from both sides. He takes out one from the side. Pain going down. He's still got one to deal with back-to-back hallways. He takes out another one. Flav going down. There's still one more in the back hallway. He's going to throw out a flash, block himself, and while he does, the bomb goes down, and that is probably going to force the CT member inside the apartment. He's going to convert, or he's going to rotate around, possibly go for a flank here, but he reloads, giving away his position. Not sure yet. Drast AK with 2 points of health. He better watch out. Jesse is going around. He hears the bomb. He's still looking. Will he go for the defuse? Right now, I think if he went for it, he could have the chance. It's a one-on-one. It's Jesse versus Drast AK. Drast AK with 2 points of health, and Jesse's going for the defuse. Here it comes. He hears the beeps. Drast AK's coming around. He's going to see him from behind the box, and he takes him out. Terrorist win just as the bomb explodes. Drast AK saving the terrorist teams once again. What another remarkable round between these two teams.